close your elbows. This is going to be a nice stretch for your torso. You walk far enough forward so that you can lie back and then support yourself all the way. When your head is down, open your elbows and feel a nice stretch across the whole front of your body. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, close your elbows, inhale, bring your chin to your chest, navel to spine. Support yourself up, come to the center of your ball, and we're all warmed up and we're ready to work out. Kneel behind your ball. We're gonna roll out.
Ready, bend at the elbow.
Bring your hands right towards your hips. Really lift the elbows, flatten your upper back. We're gonna add a tricep extension. So you go up, squeeze back. Pause when you get those hands nice and high. Now activate your legs by pushing into your heels. Try to lift your hips just slightly off the ball. And you can feel this work in your legs, your core, while you work the back of the arm. So you're getting three different areas all at the same time. Out and in, then down, two more, up, push back, keep pushing into your heels, abs are tight, up and out, very good. Now bring your hands together.
Now we're gonna make it a little harder. Put one hand behind the head and lift both ends of your body at the same time.
So it's a little double crunch. Again, big effort, small motion. Up, then down, way up, and down. Flatten your navel in as you do it. Now do the other side, other arm. Come up, then down, pause at the top, then down, and up. I know these last four are tough, but lift up. Concentrate on balancing at the very top. Two more, and then last one. Very good. All right, come down, move the ball to your side, and come up. Now we're gonna do